for just one second. Give me your eyes so I can see everything that I keep missing. Give me your love for humanity. Give me your arms for the brokenhearted, the ones that are far beyond my reach. Give me your heart for the ones forgotten. Give me your eyes so I can see.
Good morning. My prayer is that you are ready for an amazing favorite day. And on today, this is our corporate fast, the day that we have decided to come on one accord, fully focused in faith, expecting God to meet us as we continue to meditate, as we continue to pray, and as we continue to stand on one accord as kingdom believers. Again, I want to say good morning to you. I know that as you have already decided to put aside food or water or whatever that specific thing is that you and God have committed to fasting from, I want you to know that you can stand in great expectation of God meeting and exceeding you. There's one thing that the Bible says very clearly. It says two or three touching agreeing on anything. I'm in agreement with you. All of our other members of Emmaus, partners and our friends, all of us that have made a decision on Thursday to be in corporate fasting. So let's expect something great. Today, one of the words that Pastor and I wanted you all to focus on is kindness. Can we say that word, kindness? We have entered a time and space where kindness is not so kind, right? So meditate on this scripture, Ephesians 4:32. And it says, be kind and compassionate to one another, forgiving each other, just as in Christ God forgave you. It is so crucial that as we are walking out our faith walk and our faith journey, that as believers, we make a decision that we're going to operate in kindness. Do unto others as we would want someone to do unto us. We're going to speak. We're going to give words of I love you, or you're important, or I'm proud of you. They make a huge difference for so many. And then meditate on Galatians 6:10 that says, so then, while we as individual believers have the opportunity, let us do good to all people, not only being helpful, but also doing that which promotes their spiritual well-being, and especially be a blessing to those of the household of faith, born again believers. We're supposed to be kind to everybody, but this scripture says here specifically, we must be kind to fellow believers, that we have been commissioned by God that yes, be kind to the world, but those that believe like you, that are celebrating this God with you, we're especially supposed to be kind to them. And then Galatians 3:12, it says, therefore, as God's chosen people, holy and dearly loved, clothe yourself with compassion, kindness, humility, gentleness, and patience. Today, Pastor and I say to you, be kind. Make a decision that I am going to be kind. I'm going to be kind to my fellow co-worker, to my neighbor, to my friend, to even those that I don't know. If I pass you in the supermarket, I'm going to wave or nod my head, smile, say hello. That kindness is, I just want to say the attitude of the day. Today, we want you to make a decision to be kind. And then meditate on these scriptures, Galatians 5:22, Romans 2:4, and Isaiah 58. Can you say that with me? Today, I'm going to be kind. That's it. Say it again. Today, I'm going to be kind. Be kind and watch God be kind to you. Humanity. Have a great day.
Give me your arms for the brokenhearted, the ones that are far beyond my reach. Give me your heart for the ones forgotten. Give me your eyes so I can see. Give me your eyes, Lord, give me your eyes so I can see. For everything that I keep keep me safe.